across the board, and the day ahead is going to feature this type of weather pattern here. Clouds, clouds, and more clouds, and a soaking rain with local downpours from the morning into the mid-afternoon period. The temperatures will climb up slowly, but they'll only be between about 70 and 75 degrees, so it's not going to be an exceptionally warm afternoon. And here's your future cast. You can see here quite nicely that by the time we get into 4 o'clock in the morning, we'll see some moderate rain moving up from the south and the west, impacting possibly areas around I-16. Then, as we get a little bit further into the morning hours, around 9 or 10 o'clock in the morning, we'll see more of a widespread rain shower activity starting to fill in across the area, and that will linger even into 11:30, the lunch hour. So we do have all of that to get through, and that's why tomorrow is going to be an impact day on Monday, 74 degrees. Now, as far as Tuesday is concerned, we still have some leftover lingering rain showers as the storm system continues to move up across the mid-Atlantic, but the heaviest rain at that point in time will be over with, and temperatures will moderate up into the upper 70s to near 80 degrees with a little bit of sunshine. We should see 80 degrees by Wednesday, or at least that's the forecast here by myself. 82 degrees on Wednesday. Now Thursday, we have another quick system to move on through, could produce some more rain showers later Thursday night and into early Friday morning before that clears out. And then right now, I only have a 20% chance of seeing a few passing showers on Saturday. So most of next weekend, as it stands, look to be fairly decent.